Let's do this right now and get this over with.